local YouTube land. It is Witchy Nicole here. I just thought I'd do a quick little vlog and show you the nice little beautiful Idaho and how it's nice and snowy. Being from New Mexico, I'm like not a snow person, so this is me trying to get out into the elements. I went and picked up my son from school because they walk to school in this. So if they walk to school in this, I guess I can go and pick them up in this. It's cold, very cold, and obviously, look, it's like you can't tell. LJ, hurry up. Almost looks like, you know, can't tell between the road and the snow. Here's the sidewalk. At least they kind of plow the sidewalks. But like yesterday, I decided that I was going to get out and actually plow my driveway with a shovel. And yeah, starting to even look like I didn't even do nothing to it. This is basically how much snow we've gotten since, a week before Christmas. Maybe 2 weeks. So, and, like, I've lived in Minnesota, so, like, I'm used to the roads being plowed a little better and salt and sand. So I don't really try to get out and drive in all this or whatnot. So I was actually thinking of what we could do with this. So, because I had asked the Lady Grave Dance if she knew anything that we could do with the snow. And then me walking and everything kind of had an epiphanated moment, I guess. So, my epiphanated moment was use the snow to charge your crystals. You know, some people put them in the freezer. And if you have this type of scenery... Are you gonna throw a snowball at me?
Yeah.
Besides your kids throwing snowballs at you, that's not nice. LJ, stand next to that mound right there so I can get a perspective. Hey, whoa. Hey, stop throwing snow at me. My hands are freezing. Look at that mound. See? But anyways, like I was saying, instead of using the freezer, as he's eating snow, put it outside. Just make sure you put like a little marker that you know where you buried your crystal at. Sorry, I don't have my glove on that hand. It's freezing. Don't eat the snow. Ow! That wasn't nice. So, yeah. And I hate the snow, by the way. I am not a snow person, and he's throwing snow at me, and he knows that I don't like it. Don't. LJ? Or... instead of doing that with the crystal, you could do this with your kid. Luckily, I have gloves on. My hand is frozen. Oh, come on, LJ. Try to do a video here. So, yeah. You know, or melt some down and use some blessing water. So, there's some ideas. Make some holy water out of it. I mean, because that's all it is, really. Stop! Thank you. What else can you do with it? I don't know. If you have any ideas, leave some comments below. And if I come up with any more, I'll probably do another little vlog. Sorry, I keep forgetting. It's just amazing on how much snow there is. I'd like you guys to see it. My hand is so frozen. All right. Blessed be, guys.